Assalamu alaikum wa
rahmatullahi
wa barakatuh. Good afternoon, everyone. How are you all? Have we done your lunch?
Yes.
How is it? How was the lunch?
It
was good. Right? That's good. That's fun. So, today is our month class. So, today we're going to discover a new topic that we hadn't before. As you can see here on the board, is number sequence. So once you hear about number sequence, what comes to your mind?
It has number.
Okay. Alright, that's
and the sequence.
Okay. So how do we define sequence?
By fancy.
Yeah, right. Okay, so let us go with today's topic. As I will show you one simple example. As you can see here, we have 2, we have 4, we have 6, we have 8, we have 10. So, can you guess what is the difference between these numbers here?
2 times.
So,
between each number, there's 2 parts.
So, what is the difference between 4 and 2?
Plus 2.
Plus 2, yes.
Plus 2. Okay. And 4 and 6?
Plus 2.
Plus 2. 6 and 8?
Plus 2.
Plus 2. 8 and 10?
Plus 2.
Plus 2. So, do you know what is this 2 between these 4?
No.
So, this is what we are going to learn today, the sequence between the numbers. As you can see, here is plus plus, but in some cases you may see it, like for example, you can see like the opposite. Here is 10, but maybe 10 can be in the first year, and then as follow. Okay, Mr. Dabo is going to explain it
later.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Dabo will share the sheet. Okay. Each one of you will get that sheet, and then we go with the activity. Okay. You get it?
Alright.
Got it. Okay, hi. Now, each one of you got the paper. Okay, now we are going to conduct the first activity. So in this activity, what we're going to do is, for example, I will write like, as you can see, the board here, 2. So from 2, I will again write 4. And then you have to write the sequence until 25. You have to write the sequence until 25. So at the end of it, but before that, you have to trace 4 lines in the row. 4 lines in a row, and then you will have to write now from 2 to 25 in sequence. You got it? I don't know if you get it. For example, like you draw 4 lines like this. Okay? In these 4 lines, you have to write 25 here. You write 25 at the end because it's 4 lines. We're looking for 25 lines. So from this line until the end of the last line here, which is 25, you have to write down the sequences until 25. But the sequence must be 2 and
You know, you have four lines.
Four lines.
But the last line is
yeah, 25. It is four lines.
But
for
you
example,
start from 2 to 25.
You start now. You
oh.
start with 3.
Oh, that means 2, 4, 6.
Yeah,
yeah, that's 25.
And then
between from 2 to 2.
Okay. You got it?
What? You have to like between
but the sequence
two
must be
five.
Only 2.
Like this one. 2, 4, until
25.
Can you see here? This here. 2, 2, 2, 2. Between the 5. And then you have to start from the first line here, 2, until the last line, 25. But you have to write the sequence between them only to the side.
Yeah.
What did
you get it?
Yeah.
You got it?
Yeah.
All right.
Is it four lines?
Four lines. You have to draw 4 lines in row, as you can see here.
You draw 4 lines. Not that.
4 lines. For example, yes, go ahead. We'll discuss later. We'll discuss later. We'll discuss. Is that the rest of the day?
No.
is 25. All right. So now, as I told you, the sequence is 2 between the numbers, but it doesn't mean it should be 2 all the time. Sometimes you might see it is 2. Sometimes you might see it as I will write it here. You can see here, like the old number. Sometimes you can see old number, and then sometimes you can see the first number too. You see? It shouldn't be like same exactly as it follows. You can see sometimes there will be a lot of changing among the numbers. You see? Okay, now we'll go with the last activity. Okay, that was it.
Yes.
Last activity, we have to do that. But for that one, I need one person to come in the board. One person. Now, I want you to give us a sequence from 10 to 100.
Yes.
Yeah. But you can, yeah, you can see if you made a mistake. Okay, you do. Now, Mr. Raji, can you tell us what is the sequence between 10 and 13?
3 numbers.
Okay. How about roughly? Yep. 82 and 71.
82 and 71.
Yeah, the sequence there. What is the sequence number between 71 and 82? To give us from 100 to that was. So now, Rabbi, tell us what is the sequence between 100 and 98?
Sorry?
The sequence between 100 and 98?
100 and 98?
Yeah. Two. Okay, how about solid? 94 and 86?
Four. 94?
Yeah, 94 and 86.
Okay. It's eight.
Hmm?
Eight.
Eight.
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Mr. Rajiv,
yes.
What is the sequence between 86 and 78?
86 and 78.
Yeah.
Eight.
Hmm?
Eight.
Eight? You sure?
86 and 78?
Yeah.
Yes.
Eight?
Yeah.
Okay. Sure. Now, are you sure it's eight?
Yeah.
Really?
It's eight plus eight.
Yeah. Okay, now guys, as we come to the end of the class, so I will leave you with this activity. As Masan has been written here, you will have to bring in this in our next class, the sequence between the numbers here. And also, so yeah, that one.
Okay, this is your assignment,
no? Yeah, it's gonna be like a program.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. Yeah, this is the end of the class.
This is the end of the class.
Thank you very
Thank
much.
Thank you for joining.
Yes.